Ultra-shallow tillage means full cultivation at only 2 to 3 centimeter working depth. Here, we work with field hygiene to provide you with the best possible conditions for your coming crop. We disturb the soil as little as possible. Let's have a look what this can do to your crops. Very many seeds has their best possible germination horizon in the top soil. If we look at oilseed rape or weeds, for example, if we bury them too deep, they can get deactivated and not germinate, but still remain in the soil. This can cause big problems with the seed bank building up, disturbing the following crops. By working ultra shallow, we ensure that we get the best possible germination conditions for all the seeds, so all of them will come up in a rich, stale seedbed. So that takes away a lot of the problem later. We also save a lot of time by working ultra shallow. The seeds will germinate faster, the temperature increases faster, that gets them going faster. That buys us time for another cultivation or crop protection. So, and that's the time of the year where time is essential. In addition to stale seed beds, the ultra-shallow tillage is optimal also for cover crops elimination. Here, we kill the cover crop just in the surface, and that gives perfect conditions for the breakdown as well as preventing any problems for the coming crop by having decomposing material in the seed horizon. Ultra-shallow tillage offers you the benefit of tillage while keeping the structure, the moisture, and the soil fauna intact. Simply the best of two worlds.